Kupnik. And Pierre Maguire between the benches. Curious what you're hearing, Pierre. We'll get to that once play stops again. What a battle. To the back it comes to Doughty. Shoots one, saved by Lundqvist. Rebound, Kopitar taken out of the play. Hagelin gets it across. And Engvall thrown back in by Stepan. So now Doughty takes it from his goalie. 6¾ minutes played in the third period of 20 minutes. Flopped ahead for Hagelin, canceled out by Doughty. He's able to backhand it by him and come to the bench for another breather. Are the shifts getting shorter? Brought ahead now and played on by Gabrick, who spun it back in deep.
They have to be for the Rangers because all they're doing is defending right now.
That is a tiring job, isn't it? Laid back on to Kreider now. Kreider sent it ahead. It's off the stick of San Luis and back down. So it had to be played along by Quick. Taken there by Williams. Justin Williams pulls away. Marches on and backhands one past the shrugged shoulder of King. And around it's set up behind. John Moore shook it off the boards. Couldn't get it by. Williams with a leaping grab and then a play across that's punted away by San Luis and dumped ahead of him to Willie Mitchell.
And Doc, yes, shifts are getting shorter for both teams.
Voinoff plays one back in, and around it goes now for the play of Lundqvist, then Girardi, then up the boards, Dorsett. Ripped one ahead, the slowdown by Voinoff, trying to get through as Richards turns, backhands one that slipped wide. Martinez run into there by Dorsett, thrown to the back, and a shot by Strawman is blocked. Handled on now by Justin Williams. Williams for the Kings pivots away. He's harassed by a pair and then is given up by John Moore. Williams has to slow down until King gets onside, then flew it off the glass wide of the cage. Flying, turning there. Bothered by King, gives it on across to John Moore, then off Brad Richards. Flicked along and starting ahead now with it is Clifford. Clifford, a shot turned aside carefully by Lundqvist. Trouble for Klein, but around to John Moore. Then stashed on back safely, back down by Brad Richards. Muzzin reversed off the stick of Lewis, who recovers. Trevor Lewis ripped it right back in again. Tipped along by Lundqvist to gather it. Now let it pass ahead with John Moore. Brought on by Brassard and the shot off the leg of Doughty. He canceled it on. Lewis couldn't get it. Zuccarello sees Lewis then take it away from him and lob one on. Played back near Lewis. Chipped it off of Pouliot. And then Zuccarello to Pouliot again, who gains the zone and clips one over the glove hand of Quick. Pouliot there, jostled by Muzzin, reaching is Pearson. Getting there is Carter, held by Strawman in a shot, and gently bumped into was Quick that time by Brassard. On comes Lewis, flies a bouncer that hopped wide of the cage, and then it's Strawman touching it on. Hagelin gets it there, nearing the halfway point of the third. The floater had to be blocked away with an off the board held by Quick. Now it's Mitchell. Ripped one along. A tough one for Kopitar. Able to recover and work his way along through the traffic. Andrzej Kopitar from Slovenia. Gave that one across to Pearson. Back in deep and Kopitar collides there. And gently to the boards with Girardi. It is Gabrick turning with that one. Trying to shake defenders. Got by one. Gabrick around behind. Center one. Oh, and a save by Lundqvist. My goodness. Toffoli with a good opportunity. But it's foiled by this Swedish-born goaltender for the Rangers.
Boy, what an effort by Marion Gabrick. Great hustle. He avoided a couple of hits. Got this puck to the front of the net. Gabrick takes a big hit by Rick Nash. Watch this hit right there. And then the opportunity for Toffoli and Henrik Lundqvist denies again. Fighting through the traffic from Andrzej Kopitar. Good thing his stick was on the ice for Henrik Lundqvist. Benoit Allaire, the goaltending coach, be happy with that. And then there's that hit you were talking about. And that was close. If that's a regular season play, that might be leaving your feet if you're Rick Nash and maybe a chip to the penalty box.
Yeah, it should have been a penalty. Hands were up, hands right in the face. I think right now, if you're the LA Kings, you got to think about getting that puck up on Henrik Lundqvist because he's taken a lot. He's taken away the bottom of the net extremely well, especially in tight, as we've seen from Jonathan Quick, and you see the numbers from Lundqvist.
8 shots this period, none for the Rangers. Since Los Angeles cut the lead in half on the goal by Brown, 19 shots for the Kings and 2 for the Rangers. So the tie-up, but the play by Strawman. Johnson, pitched on by Kreider. Dowdy gets in his way legally. The two-a-side battle, and it's forced onto Strowman, and a shot is deflected wide. Rebound jabbed at. Another try, and it's fought for the side of the net. Reaching back where the glove was quick. He couldn't collar it. And now we get a halt to play. You're watching the Stanley Cup Final presented by GEICO on NBCSN.